Hello, viewers all over the world. God bless you. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you on what I title, You Are Amazing. You are beautiful. You are smart. You are kind. You are funny. You are worthy of love. And you are never too much. You are a diamond. You are a rose. You are a pearl. Don't you ever let anyone to put you down. Do you know why? Because you are God's creature. I mean, God took his time to mold you to who you are. So you are an amazing woman being. You are talented. You are gifted. Sometimes we ask ourselves this question. Who am I to be beautiful, talented, gorgeous, loved? But I think the real question is, who are you not to be that? God has taken his time to mold you to who you are. So, you are awesome. You are incredible. You are fantastic. You are God's masterpiece. I mean, God loves you even more than you even love yourself. So go out there and enjoy yourself. Don't you ever let people put you down. Because you're worth more than God. Go out and shine. As you shine, you let other people's light also shine. That is it. That is who you are. So, go on and shine. And God will be with you. I love you. God bless you.